attacking crime one word at a time.
Diversion. It's a way to distract people.
It's Word Girl. And Captain Huggy Face, too. Sorry about that.
Nice work, Huggy.
For more word-powered adventures and lots of monkey-filled fun, watch Word Girl on PBS Kids Go. Word up!
Favorite word, what's your favorite word?
I like the word banana. Number one, because it sounds kind of funny. Number two, because it feels a little weird. And number three, when you're in a spelling bee, you could go on forever and ever going B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A. I just like bananas because I say them. Banana-rama-rama-ding-dong. I go all over school saying banana. And my mother says I gone bananas.
That's my favorite word.
Captain Huggy Face, show us what jubilant means. That's right. Jubilant means to feel so happy you want to jump up for joy. Congratulations, Huggy. Jubilant.
Superlative Warehouse. I'm Uncle Larry, and I deliver the best prices.
The best.
The most variety.
The most.
And the biggest bargains on the furniture you want for your lair. Let me guess, you can't hear the music because it is not loud enough. Now, those other guys might have loud speakers, but Uncle Larry's are the loudest.
The loudest.
The loudest. If it's not the best, it's not Uncle Larry's.
Have you heard the news?
Something's cooking!
Arthur's on PBS Kids!
What? That's a great idea!
Now we can party all night!
Watch Arthur! Weekdays on PBS Kids, or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Word Girl is made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Want more Word Girl? Watch your favorite episodes and test your word power on pbskidsgo.org. Want Word Girl's word power? Fly over to your local library. Cape not required. Word up!
Wants you to get your animal on with the Wildcrats.
Activate dragonfly powers.
Next on KLCS.
There's a whole wide world just waiting. See what nature is creating.
You can check out the Nature Explore Club at arborday.org.
My wife and I are raising two young boys, Gideon and Monarch.
We're a total PBS Kids family. We love, love, especially Gideon, Peg plus Cat, and Daniel Tiger.
Monarch, he's really into animals. So we usually watch Dinosaur Train or Wildcrats. He was so much into Wildcrats, I had to get a membership to the zoo. PBS Kids shows us a world we can go out and explore together.
And it brings us together as a family. And I really value that.
Once they've outgrown their toddler seat, they're still not ready for adult safety belts alone. 4'9" is the magic number. Until then, kids need a booster seat. Make sure your little pumpkin gets there safely. Visit boosterseat.gov.
Wildcrats is made possible by